Pakistan Foreign Ministry in an official statement on Thursday said it would grant consular access to Kulbhushan Jadhav in accordance with the country's laws. This follows the International Court of Justice's ICJ verdict. The ICJ had on Wednesday allowed India consular access to Jadhav and called on Pakistan to review and reconsider the death sentence accorded to him. Asya, subscribe to the channel for more news.